We can accomplish so much in our lives. Even though we're naturally frail, have you ever thought about how we're able to do it all? 7 billion people. 7 billion possibilities. But we all have something in common. 206 bones. 640 muscles. Millions of nerves. 37 trillion cells. One human. We all know about anatomy. We live it every day. But to have a grasp on its importance in our lives, you have to see it, touch it, explore it. In this room, students from all walks of life come here to learn and to explore. When they leave, they can accomplish incredible things. Doctors are just the beginning. Paramedics and first responders. Physiotherapists. Biomechanics. Artists. And more than we can even imagine. At the University of Guelph, human anatomy is more than just a course. It's a passion. Teachers and researchers work tirelessly to better understand what makes us human and how we can be better than ever. Dr. Matt Brace is caring for patients suffering from craniofacial trauma, facial burns, cancer, and facial paralysis. Physiotherapist Jackie Singledam is providing patients a path to improved health with manual therapy, specialized exercise, and soft tissue release. Dr. Lorraine Jodesky is inspiring learners with her passion for human anatomy. Discover the world inside us all. Join the University of Guelph on this journey. It all begins here.